Welcome to Max Legion. Don't forget, click like, comment, share, and subscribe. Gamboa assumes post as 23rd PNP chief. Police General Archie Francisco F. Gamboa formally assumed post as the 23rd chief of the 205,000-strong Philippine National Police. Before assuming the top PNP post, Gamboa served with distinction as the officer in charge of the PNP since October 14, 2019, known for his stern campaign against personnel involved in illegal activities and criminality. 3 months as OIC has made me more than ready to take on the responsibility bestowed upon myself by the Commander-in-Chief to lead the PNP, he said. Upon his assumption as Chief PNP, Gamboa said he will continue to work harder to intensify the flagship programs of the national government in maintaining peace and order in the communities. In his full capacity as the new PNP Chief, he noted the scaled-up thrust of the PNP leadership focusing on discipline, reform, internal cleansing, intensified campaign against criminality and illegal drugs, crime prevention, and strengthened public relations with media engagements. These policies and plans will remain to be the framework of my leadership, more so now that I am vested with more authority as Chief PNP to pursue the flagship program on internal cleansing and organizational discipline with greater vigor and efficacy, he said. He is a member of the PMA Sinagtala class of 1986, where he graduated with distinctions and awards. He earned his Bachelor of Laws degree in Jose Rizal University in 2004. Gamboa has served various posts from being a commanding officer up to different key positions in regional and national units, particularly in the PNP National Headquarters, Southern Luzon, Caraga, and in his home province, Bukidnon. After his stints in provincial and regional offices, he took the helm of PNP leadership from being the Chief Directorial Staff in 2017 to Deputy Chief PNP for administration in 2019. His marriage with wife Roseanne is blessed with two children named Marianne Louise and Teofilo Inl. He will reach the mandatory retirement age of 56 years old on September 2, 2020.